Hey guys, welcome to another computer graphics tutorial. Today we'll be learning about scan line polygon filling algorithm, a tutorial by QuickCS. So let's get started. So first we'll learn the basic concept. Scan line polygon filling algorithm is used for solid color filling in polygons. Okay, so let's say this is our polygon and we want to fill red color inside this polygon. So that's why we need scan line polygon filling algorithm. Steps to perform to fill color with scanline polygon filling. Okay, first one is find the intersections of the scanline with all the edges of the polygon. So let's say this is the polygon and this is our scanline. So first we find all the intersection points. So in our case they will be at 6. This is one intersection point. Yes, second intersection point will be over here. Let's say this is around 10 or 12. Okay, third intersection point will be at 16 and the fourth intersection point will be at 20. So first what we'll do, we'll find all the intersection points. Second step, sort the intersections by increasing x coordinate, that is from left to right. So we need to sort on the basis of the x coordinate. So 6, 10, then 16 and 20, we are sorted. Yes, increasing order. Third step is make pairs of the intersection and fill in color within all the pixels inside the pair. Okay, so we'll make pairs now. 6, yes, next one is 12, then so we fill, this is first pair. So inside this we'll fill all the pixel position, we'll fill the color. Okay, now next pair, what is the next pair? 16 and 20. So all the pixels that lie within this pair, that is 16 and 20, we fill the colors. So this is the third step and final step. For example over here, so in our example we follow the steps, we'll make the list of all the intersections. 6, 12, 16, 20. Now let's sort our intersection by increasing x coordinate. So the order will be 6, 12, 16, 20. Of course it is increasing order. Now final step, make pairs of the intersection, so we get two pairs, 6, 12 and 16, 20. Now fill in all the pixels with color inside this pair. So we fill in all the pixel positions inside the pair over here and over here. Alright, now special cases. There are some special cases where we might encounter some problems. So how to solve those special cases? Some scanline intersections at polygon vertices require special handling. A scanline passing through a vertex intersects two polygon edges at the position, adding 2 points to the list of intersection for the scan line. Okay, so let's see. For example over here we have scan line y dash and scan line y. Okay, in this example scan line y and scan line y dash both passes through an vertex or an edge endpoint. So what is a vertex? Vertex is edge endpoint. So let's say we have this edge over here and we have this edge, they are passing through the endpoint of this edge. Yes, scan line y dash is passing through this vertex and scan line y is passing through endpoint over here or vertex. These are the two edges whose endpoint is over here and it is passing through that. Now in case of scanline y dash, the scanline is intersecting 4 edges, that is even number of edges, and also passing through vertex or endpoint. So y dash, see, this is our scanline y dash. Now it is passing through how many number of edges? This is the first intersection at one edge. At this point it is connecting to two edges. Yes, and it is also passing through a vertex over here. Alright, see over here. So one edge over here, second edge over here, third edge over here, and this is the fourth edge. So it is passing through or intersecting 4 edges, that is even number. Okay, and also a vertex. Now scanline y dash, no, scanline y is passing through 1 over here, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. It is passing through 5 edges. So that is the difference. Also both edges that are connected to the vertex are on the same side. You can see for scanline y dash, both the edges at the vertex, this one and this one, they are on the same side of the scanline, that is they are above it. Yes, so we need to count the vertex or endpoint twice so that we can make pairs of intersection 8, 12, and next one is 12, 14. So 8, 12. See, because there are how many intersections over here? 1, 2 and 3 at 3 points. Yes, at 3 points you cannot have a pair, right? You need to have 2 pairs at least for this number. So what we do, we count the middle point twice. So over here it is 8, then over here it is 12. So 8 comma 12 is one pair. Next we count 12 comma 14 as the next pair. So this is for scan line y dash. Alright, so whenever it is even number of edges, okay, even number of edges that the scan line is intersecting with, and still it is passing through a vertex, what do? We count the vertex as two intersecting points. Okay, this is for even number of edges. Now next example is scan line y over here. Okay, the scan line is intersecting with 5 different edges. See, this is the first edge it is intersecting with, this is the second one, this is the third one, yes, this is the fourth one, and this is the fifth one. So it is intersecting with 5 different edges. So 5 means odd number, alright, and also passing through a vertex. Okay, this is the vertex or endpoint through which it is passing. Alright, now this is also another separate special case. In this case we need to do some extra processing, that is we need to check if two edges are at the edges at the endpoint, they are on the same side or not. Okay, so in case of scan line y dash, what happened? They were on the same side. In case of scan line y, both the edges at the vertex, they are on the opposite side of the scan line. Yes, this one is on top, this one is below. Yes, now if that is the case, what do? We count the vertex as a single intersection point. In case they were on the same side of the scan line, we count it as two different intersection points, or we count it twice basically. But over here we count it only as a single intersection point, which on the vertex. Okay, so we just need to make the pairs and sort them and fill up the pixels inside the pairs. So now we have over here, see, this is, let's say, 6. Over here it is 16, so 6 and 16 is one pair. Next comes is around 18 or 19, 19 and 22. So 19 and 22 is the second pair. You just need to sort it first. So sorting it will be the same order, increasing order, 6 comma 16 first pair, second pair will be 19 comma 22, and then fill up the pixels within those pairs. So this is how we do it when both the edges are on the opposite side of the scan lines. When they are on the same side, like scan line y dash, you just count it, that vertex point, as two intersection point or twice. So that's it for today guys. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you liked it, please make sure that you subscribe to our channel, like and share this video with your friends. If you have any doubts, feel free to ask them in the comment section below. Thank you.